Would you like to create your life without the overload of worry, clouded thinking, strained decision-making, and repetitive stress? You can learn how to change this through practicing what we call the state of coherence.
When we fall into stressful emotions, our heart rhythm pattern becomes jagged and erratic, sending signals of incoherence throughout the body. This creates a distinct disharmony between our heart, brain, hormonal, and nervous systems. This can cause more stress, more mental fog, and even compromise our immune system function.
Practicing coherence creates balance and cooperation rather than competition and stress between our heart, mind, and emotions.
Our heart rhythm research has shown that generating feelings like appreciation, love, or compassion creates a cascade of positive effects throughout the entire body. Our heart sends a smooth, coherent signal to the brain that brings all of our systems into alignment, creating clearer thinking, emotional stability, and more effective choices.
Much of our stress is created by the indecisions between our heart, mind, and emotions, especially when they all have their own voices and choices.
It's the lack of balance between our mental and emotional systems that encourages much of our impatience and lack of resilience.
Fortunately, these stress traps can be managed. Let's review some of these important heart coherence benefits, and then we'll share with you a simple technique proven to increase your coherence. Coherence helps us rise above the stress with increased emotional balance and self-security. Practicing coherence can eliminate mental fog, creating more clarity in important decisions and choices. Coherence increases deeper connections, which creates more harmony and better outcomes in our interactions. Coherence especially strengthens our prayers and meditations by creating deeper connection with our heart's intuitive wisdom and guidance. Ready to create more coherence? Try this coherence technique. Focus your attention in the area of your heart. Imagine your breath is flowing in and out of your heart area, breathing a little slower and deeper than usual. With each breath, draw in feelings of kindness, appreciation, or care for someone or something in your life. Try to experience a feeling you have for a loved one, pet, or a special place in nature. You can also focus on breathing feelings like ease, peace, or a sense of adventure.